looking
one,
now? That one, Mom?
Did you smell that bad smell back there? A bear or a...
drinking rest.
You caught the smell, you'd have found the caucus. That smoke's right in there.
Yeah.
I've seen them all the way through there in the mud puddle. You don't get between a mama and a calf.
What should I do if I do?
You're not gonna get yourself anything, because you're gonna come after me. You use your head, make your best decision. Don't get between her and a calf. Unless you know you've got a distance and they can run. Take the hook and run right up and hit you, knock your head off, break your back, everything. All set? We'll be on a smooth road pretty soon.
Cool. I have a really bad cramp and it's really hurting.
Where?
Right underneath my rib cage.
Stand up then.
What?
Like, push your legs out.
What?
Never mind. Why does Dad always decide to go down the middle?
He didn't go down the middle, he went down the side. It's orange!
There's a bunch more. See, now Dad's nervous.
Why?
That he's gonna, that one's gonna run out in front of him. moose. Driver.
What?
How am I doing as a driver?
Awesome.
Thank you. Like that?
Yeah.
I What was that? Am I good?
Hold on, Grandpa's gotta go to...
Tell him.
Hold on, Dad. Grandpa's gotta go to the bathroom.
We'll be right along, Ashley.
Ready? Hear me testing 1, 2, 3.
Try and say it now, Tom.
Can you hear me, Mom? Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Tyler, can you hear me?
I can hear you. I'm not pushing off the footrest.
Yeah. drive through there and sit through that.
And do the fox drop. So the guy told her that I do wasn't talking the same place, huh?
Yeah, he picked up on it, and I'm like, she's like, let us fox out without saying nothing.
What happened?
Well, I know where Dover Fox Drop is if I'm on that trail.
We are now around Millinock Lake.
Millinocket Lake. Okay. Oh, okay, yeah.
That's where we're coming up on.
Now, where's that map that Christy had?
Woo! Go fast.
Oh, a map's in the
Oreo! Dad, you want some licorice?
Yeah.
I put the Oreos back.
He told me to bring it,
but...
How can you eat those? How can you eat those?
What?
Black licorice.
Why you stay back and keep out of the dirt type?
Yeah, this area is not back.
No,
all wet.
Right. I couldn't believe all the moose tracks I saw. Now, anytime after 6, 7 tonight, stuff gets cooled down, the sun goes down. That's when they're going to move feet. They'll come up in them bogs and stuff. We have pulled over there, probably 5 or 6 guys pulled over down there.
They were all
watching the moose.
You all right? Ready? Is my camera still blinking? then seriously, let's go. I want to make it to lunch before midnight. No, I'm serious.
Why are we eating out?
Bugs are bad.
What?
I said right in here the bugs are bad. What are you doing?
Just trying to tick on you.
A tick? on a lake.